If your words, if your experiences, if your wisdom can literally save the life of a young man, and that is multiplied by them giving back, I mean, we really have the power to change the world. Why wouldn't you join an organization that lends itself to essentially sometimes maybe saving the lives of young African-American men that at some particular point will actually take our places and will fulfill the shoes that we have and fulfill the roles that we have.